basically almost finished with what I have to work with. What I mean by that is I ran out of sheetrock. I don't need much. I need enough to do that spot right over there. And enough to do that spot right over there. And that little spot inside of there. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to get more. So I'm going to start working on these cracks, these big ugly spots. Because the way this room's put together, there's a lot of weird angles. So I'm going to get me some paper tape and some mud and just start working on some of them weird angles. And I think it's getting dry. We're going to town tonight anyway. So that can be getting dry while we go to town. Then we'll take a look and see what we got after it rests for a while. Thank you.